quite the talk of all the smartest set. Every woman that was known had a doggie of her own, and some ladies had a man for a pet. But Suzette was a different maid, to convention no attention paid. Just originality was her one and only plea in answer to remarks they made. Now Suzette had a pet, a tiny marmoset Babetta, and whatever place you met her, you would see Babetta. She was sure this little game of fashionable name would get her when they spoke about Suzette and her marmoset Babette. Now Suzette was much admired by men. Love affairs were much in fashion then. Yet she didn't seem to care for the lover debonair or a Romeo of 80. All their offers met with her disdain. If they sent her to a gift in vain, like a diamond collarette, she would decorate her pet, this monkey on a golden chain. For Suzette loved her pet, this tiny marmoset Babetta. If she got a loving letter, she consoled Babetta. She was sure this little game of fashionable name would get her when they spoke about Suzette.